Hey, today I have, I'm going to be doing a sound test on the Beatbox Portable. I personally like it. I hope you do too if you buy it. And, first, if you have not seen my unboxing video, I'll have a link in the description and a link floating around right about here in the video. So, if you haven't seen that, go watch that first, just because, well, it makes sense to see that before. But, I will be taking it step by step with volume. I'll be going from, well, I guess with the beatbox, you can also play it on 0% and still hear it. So I'm going to start from 0, 25, 50, 75, and 100% volume. So let's get right into it. I'm going to start off with playing the song on 0 volume. Now I can hear it. I don't know if you can. It's not very loud. I mean, there's absolutely nothing to it right now. Alright, so I'm going to turn the volume up to about 25%. And I'm going to play it. Okay. So now I'm gonna play it from 50. Yeah, you know what it is. Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. Yeah, you know what it is. Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. Yeah, you know what it is. Alright, it's doing pretty good. So now I'm gonna turn it up to 75% volume and play it. Yeah, you know what it is. Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. Yeah, you know what it is. Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. Yeah, you know what it is. Alright. Okay, so that's pretty good. Now let's crank it up to 100. Yeah, you know what it is. Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. Now, that sounds really good here, but the odds are it probably doesn't sound good through the mic, but it's very good quality, very loud, doesn't get crackly with loud volumes, it does really good. I'm going to do a lower pitch song, but with still hip-hop on 100, or on 50% and then 100, just so I can show you the difference. So this is 50. Alright, now I'm just gonna go straight to 100%. When I get it on the floor, oh, y'all been patiently waiting. I know you need me, I can feel it. I'm a beast, I'm an animal. I'm that monster in the mirror. A headliner, finisher, I'm the closer, winner. Best when I'm under pressure with seconds left for sure. You really want more? Scream it, I got it. It's pretty loud here. Sounds really good, like I said. Great bass. It's just overall, it's just great. Very good. I like the way it looks. Now, that right there, I would consider it as a subwoofer, because this is, like I said in my unboxing, and if you haven't seen that, go watch that. This is like a subwoofer for bass. And this one on the outsides are made for treble and lower pitch sounds. So, I hope you like this video, and I hope you consider buying this.